Oh no. We're tiny. Oh no. Oh, you mean literally? You're just standing on your head. I guess they weren't expecting us to survive that. What's the time? Time to go home. 5 o'clock. I'm working at like, is that 6 or 7 or around 7 to like 4 or something. Quite long days, but there's a break in between. 34. Nice office you have here. And it's clean of skeletons, so that's good. Or maybe not, we want to find the skeletons and kill them. Rip their bones out of their bodies. Sup? Oh no, it's you. Blue and red. Whatever your name was. They are actually following us. I thought they'd die. That's scary. Honk, honk, honk. Can't break this. Honk, honk. Is that a duck? Oh, it's you. There's nothing to kill you here. Hi. Oh, this is your place. Tell me what? Oh. Okay, bye. You're the nice skeleton, but that's not 7 minutes, or is it? It's just 5, so let's run. But to escape. And keep going. There. I guess this is the time challenges. No place to stop the recording now, so... Get away! You don't want to blow up too, do you? Oh, I guess I blow you up. You want to blow up, so I will kick it quick for you. Oh, this is mysterious. Vampire cell phone salesman. Oh. Ouch! Of course, Dracula always comes back. God damn it. We have to do this all in one go, I see. Well, not almost. Unless these are randomized or something. Yeah, we'll see on the next one. Keep running, just keep running. Oh, this is level 30. So long to go. I can't scale, Lar. Just punch you once. That's not fair. You're tilting too fast. If he just keep hitting, maybe it dies. Darn, the skeleton is always coming back to life. 29. Long way to go. Oh, this is the wire room, I see. Break room for the... Bone-shinator.
Oh no. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Boom.
Yeah, you have firepower, but not enough defense. Ah. That was cool. Who's this? The sheriff. Oh no.
So many skeletons.
Also that one was too fast to even see the bullets. Scary. Keep running, don't slow. Is this a golem? A big bone guy, oh no.
Too many bones. There.
Please give us some extra health. Floor 25, still way to go, 24. These are quick ones. Maybe we should just jump off the window. God damn it.
Oh, and you are even shooting me through that thing.
Yeah, because of the angle, I see the target.
How it hurts.
Just keep walking at least. If you keep moving, it can't aim.
One.
I see, there's just dead evidence. Yeah, helicopter attack, please. I like how you look around to see what's happening.
Ouch.
Fine, ready to take a hit there. There. It's hard to concentrate on the...
Oh, and you still manage to shoot me there, it's not safe.
I guess we just have to jump there. Learn every time. This will be a long one, but I'm sure you can handle it. It's so exciting. Oh, it's breaking those boxes that we couldn't before. Yeah, that almost works. Have to keep running though. I guess it's for the shot since we got it only once. They broke all the glass. Reminds me a game Canapalt and such.
Ah, and they are in the background, so I can't hit them. And a bear. Keep going. There.
Yeah, see ya. Damn it. Can I like get back to there to get those shards? I see. Also it would be funny if we could just break the timer.
Oh hey.
Yeah, we're kinda in the hurry. Yeah, we got time. There's a nice block here. Now it's gone. Very cool. Yeah,
Hey, he was having a smoke, you monsters. Yeah, there's no time. Maybe if we run fast enough, the building that we were on earlier will be far enough for us to hopefully not get tight on. Also, I see the... Hi, hi again. Please open, this is an emergency. There. I like how it shows the things for us too. Stressful. Also, not a bad idea. Keep running. There. They really don't like the other skeletons. Or maybe it's just the things they like to aim at. Maybe it's heat-seeking missiles, which makes no sense why it would affect the skeletons, but maybe they are like infernal or so. Let's go. Try to get here this time. Good work. Time's running out though, so let's keep moving. Moving even faster. Thanks for stopping us, we may have fallen down if it wasn't for you. I wonder who drinks on that fountain. Also, you're tiny. Cute. You're sneaking mission. You were just working here. Oh no, the time is still running out. It's the boss skeleton. Oh, there we are. You've been quite a pain, you know. I don't know why you decided to show up here at our place. You have been very disruptive of our day-to-day operations. We like to keep things running on a pretty tight schedule. Around here, you understand that, right? I would at least hope so. Come over here, I got something you need to take a look at. Alright, check this out for a minute. I've prepared a short presentation demonstrating my point. I will summon my powerful presentation. Yeah, there's the productivity. Alright, you can see here skeleton going. Basically looming until the point you show it up. In the last minutes you have managed to cripple down reactive capacity with broken down the revenue down route, push down, everything is down, productivity basically part of this meaning scenario. Go get your many trip. Mistake me made sad face people, that's no stop, stay down, good people. Oh no, operation going down. Listen here in a little seat, check out this, look at this. This is R&D sheet, man, 76 page, man house, prototyping this. I'm sad. We can't read all of that. But at least we get to see this fun thing again. Wow, it's even more fancy than last time. Blow up, blow up, blow up. Random. So you're the one that we need to skip. Feel free to pause at any time you want if you want to see this better. We're even jumping there. Also, I see you have an image of your boss on the background. Hmm.
That's the R&D, research and development metals. Acceptation. Oh.
Gottamit.
I hold right, so hopefully we got out this time. Sorry, I couldn't read it. I thought it was like to had to skip situation. It blew up so hard, it almost broke up everything. Oh man, I'm out of breath of that. Surrendered 5 hours later. I wish I could laugh more, but it. I'm smiling hard, it's not enough. And with that, I think it's time to say goodbye again. See you next episode. Goodbye.